So you've probably been waiting for me to post another Shinobi video, where I'm about to do that after a second attempt. I had gone through a whole process of brushing Mr. Shinobi. Let's see if I can get him. Here he is. Brushing Mr. Shinobi. However, the SD card that I'm using had a little bit of a glitch, and I lost a whole recording of me giving a brush, so he probably looks a little less shabby now, but there's still a bit of like these tufts that are still coming out. So I had about a huge pile of fur off him last time, but I think he still needs a bit more of a brush, so let's see how we go. So I got my trusty Ferminator. Let me just move that camera. Trusty Ferminator. I think he just wants some attention. He's been in a bit of the wars recently. He had a bit of fur pulled out of his face from another cat over here, but it's starting to grow back nicely. So even despite giving him a full brush down earlier, still getting quite a lot. I might just see if I can set this camera up. How's that?
Maybe hard. Yourself a brush, huh? What? Don't eat it. fantastic. Back in. Oi, don't eat it.
No. No.
Seed. Cut that out.
Here's the teddy bear. Yes, you like to roll onto your other side. So he's nice and clean now. Now you're very quiet.